Now we go to question third, accounting of sports club. First of all, we find out the capital point. Now see, in adjustment, fifth number adjustment, there is capital point as on 1st April 19 was ₹127,720 is a liabilities one. Here, last year amount given in the receipt payment account will not affect the answer sheet. Now see, first, we read the questions carefully and give proper placement of each item in the question. Following is the summary of receipt payment account of Jai Bajrang Sports Club, Kolhapur, for the year ended 31st March 20. Now, see receipt says, two balance brought down. Is the opening balance, last year balance is not affected in answer sheet. Now, subscription. Subscription is for 2 years, 2018-19. And 1920 is a current year, is an income, and 1890 is last year, will not affected in answer sheet. Donation for building is liability, special donation, special purpose donation will affected on liabilities, is capital receipts. Receipt from entertainment is an income. I interest is also income. Entrance fees is also income. No payment sides. Salary is an expenses. Lighting is expenses, general expenses, expenses, entertainment expenses, expenses, taxes paid is also expenses, printing stationery is expenses. Now expenses paid for 18-19 is last 1 year amount will not affected in answer sheet. Investments is an assets, fixed deposit is an assets, balance carried on is also an assets. Now see first adjustment. The sport club has 4,500 members paying annual subscription fees 40 each. It means 4,500 members, each members paying will be 40. 4,500 into 40. It means 1,80,000 is a total subscription. But in receipt side, current year subscription fees 160. It means we have to receive 180, but actual amount received 160. It means 20,000 is an outstanding subscription. 20,000 outstanding subscription. It will be added in subscription and secondly paid on asset sales. It will be find out 180 minus 160. Answer come 20,000. No second adjustments. We have to take out the subscription 160. Next is a provide outstanding salary rupee 4,500. Outstanding salary will be added in a salary account and second debit will be on liability sides. We have to take out the salary one. Now next, interest on investment is not received. It is a receivable will be added in a investment account or will be paid on asset side and income side. It is to be added in interest account and secondary paid on asset sales. We have to take out the interest on. Okay. Now, fourth adjustment. 50% of entrance fees are to be capitalized. It is to be deducted from entrance fees and added in a capital fund or it will be liabilities. We take out the entrance fees. Now, next item. Capital fund as on 1st April 19 was rupees 1,27,720 is liability. L. On 1st April 19, the assets stood as under land and building rupees 60 is an assets. Furniture is an assets. Depreciate above assets at 10% per annum. We have to take out here it is building and furniture. Effect will be deduct from assets account and a second repeat on expenses. Okay. Now we go to answer sheet. Answer sheet is like this one. Jai Bajrang Bali Sports Club. Income and expense account for the ended 31st March 2020. Debit, credit, expenditure rupees, income rupees. Second statement is a balance sheet. As on 31st March 20, liabilities rupees, asset rupees. First we try to complete the income and expense account. First we try to income sides. Here we have to find out the I means income. First year it is subscription, current year 160 is an income. We have to write on income sides by subscription. Rupees 1,60,000. Tick is there. We have to find adjustment number first. Outstanding subscription 20,000 is to be added in a subscription. We have to add outstanding rupees 20,000. Total 1,80,000. Next is the entertainment receipts. Right here it is by entertainment. Rupees 36,440. Next is interest. Rupees 3,240. Tick is there. We have to add outstanding interest rupees 2,000. Total 5,240. Next is entrance fees. Entrance fees rupees 45,000. Inner column tick is there. We have to deduct capitalized amount 50%. Less capitalize 50%, 20,500. Subtraction comes 20,500. Next, we have to find incomes. Okay, nothing else. We go to expenditure sides. First is a salary. We write on first line. Salaries 55,000. Tick is there, inner column. We have to add outstanding salary 4,500. 4,500. Total comes 59,500. Next is lighting. 2. Lighting. Rupees 10,000. Next is 2 general expenses. Rupees 15,360. Entertainment expenses. 2. Entertainment. Rupees 25,800. Next is taxes paid. Rupees 5,000. Next, printing. And stationery. 9,440. Okay. Expenses paid for 1,890 is last one figure. Will not affected in answer sheet. We have to find in adjustments. E. Just depreciation. Depreciation on land and building. ₹10 on 60, rupees 6,000. Next is the depreciation furniture. ₹10 on 46, 4,600. Okay, now we go to close the income and expenditure account. Total of credit sides. Rupees 2,44,180 is total. Rate on debit side also. 2,44,180 total. From this total, we have to subtract all of these items and answers comes rupees surplus. rupees 1,8,480 is the answers. Now this surplus is to be added in a capital fund. Now we go to balance sheet. First we try to asset sides. First is the investment. Here it is. Investment rupees 1,20,000. Next is a fixed deposit. Rupees 40,000. Next is cash in hand. Rupees 35,800. Now see in adjustments. Here outstanding subscription is in assets. Rupees 20,000. Next is interest receivable. Rupees 2,000. Next is land and buildings. Tick is there, red inner column, 60,000. Less depreciation at 10%. It's a 6,000. Deduction comes if it's 54,000. Next is furniture. Rupees 46,000. Again we have to less depreciation at 10%. 4,600. Deductions comes 41,400. Okay, now we go to on liability sides. First is a capital fund. Capital fund fees 1,27,720. We have to add surplus. Surplus rupees 1,08,480. Again we have to add entrance fees to be capitalized. Half of the entrance fees 22,500. Add entrance fees rupees 22,500. Now we make the totals. $2,58,700. Now next liabilities. We find out the liabilities L. Donation for building is liability. Here it is. Donation for a building. Rupees 50,000. Next is. Okay, see in adjustment. Outstanding salary is liabilities. Rupees 4,500. Next is. Okay, nothing else. Now we go to close the balance sheet. Total of asset side is equal to liability side. Total rupees 3,13,200 is total. Total of asset size also 3,13,200. Right here it is word total. This is the complete answers. Now see. Now we go to close the answer sheet. Okay, thank you.